think as soon as Eduardo headed home after 2 minutes, it's a match where the result was never done. Oh, hold on! It's 3-3! Fabbro! We've got 10 minutes to go, and Cerro Porteño only need two more. And Fabbro has got a fabulous goal. Hang on a sec. He really fair let fly. 30 yards out, 35. Slipped past two, looked up, and hit it with some aplomb. Not over just yet, maybe. But do Cerro Porteño have enough time? 9 minutes to score two goals. It's 3-3 on the night. 4-3 Santos in aggregate.